I like to ask whether or not you have goals, but I want to ask you another question. How many of you know that if you had your life to live over again, you could do more than what you've done? That what we do and what we accomplish in life is only a tip of the iceberg of what's possible for us. I've found that most people fail in life, not because they aim too high and miss. Most people fail in life because they aim too low and hit. And many don't aim at all. Think about these goals. Whatever those goals are, I want you to dramatically increase those goals. And I want to warn you, I don't want you to think about how you're going to do it. How is none of your business.